No ha sido fácil porque no habla uno el idioma y eso es lo que me dificulta más para pues, conseguir tal vez un trabajo mejor.
Sí, eso sí, es muy difícil, es mucho estrés, tanto como para uno como papás, como para ellos también es mucho estrés. El que yo no puedo ir a cualquier lado y no me puedo comunicar.
Then I know that their lives have not been the easiest. Not just only coming here without knowing the language, the culture, where they would land once they arrived here, leaving their families and friends behind, and starting a new life. And then on top of that, so being able to support us.
Ya primero llegué a Los Ángeles y después de ahí vine a Redwood City. Las posibilidades del futuro pues siempre se han mirado más acá en Estados Unidos.
Volver a empezar a otro país diferente, sí es difícil.
It's not an easy job to do, but they can manage it because they did very well with me and my two older sisters. But I don't think that is easy because they have to teach their kids a language that they themselves don't know, and that could be very hard to do.
In this country, the license is more important than the knowledge a lot of times. You have to work maybe as twice as other people do to get your family to have a good life. The more prepared families we have in the Latino community, the bigger of a difference they're going to make in their communities.
Ya tiene varios años que él empezó a jugar, entonces siempre le hemos ayudado de esa manera para que él pueda seguir practicando. Fuimos en la mañana temprano allá a inscribirnos y fue la primera vez que participó ahí con Alianza Fútbol.
Y un día platicando con Hugo me dice, ¿sabes qué? Yo conozco un portero que va a venir a mi academia y que creo que puede ser nuestro portero para Futures.
We saw the potential that he has. You know, he's tall. A lot of goalkeepers have to be tall now. He's good with his feet, and he's so young right now that he's got a lot of potential.
Y sin duda, ¿no? Luego llenaba los zapatos de un portero. La posición del portero es muy importante en un equipo, y él tenía una muy buena presencia en tamaño y en personalidad. Lo hace muy bien, lo llevamos al Nacional, hace muy buen trabajo en el Nacional.
Rafa liked him. We took him to the ICC tournament. He did well there.
Se pone uno contento, pues, porque lo estén mirando y lo estén invitando.
I started dreaming with soccer maybe when I started realizing like this could be a future for me. Like from young, I didn't really take it serious. I used to just thought, I was like, okay, I'm gonna do like a sport just to stay active. But now like me realizing that it's more than just a sport and it could get me a good education, it could pay in the future if I go pro.
Nosotros nos enfocamos más en que no deje la escuela, pues que siga estudiando. Pues el fútbol no sabes cuánto tiempo te va a durar. Te pueden invitar, no te pueden invitar, no sabes. Te puedes lastimar, por eso tienes que estar preparado en sus estudios.
Y el día de hoy es un jugador que Hugo también apoyándolo en el crecimiento, le da una salida para que se vaya al equipo de SAC Republic, a la Academia de SAC Republic, que va a participar ya dentro de lo que es MLS Next. Y ya va a ser parte de ahí, y ya es un seleccionado nacional mexicano.
Alex was a player that was brought up through mutual conversations of just somebody that was ready for the next step and was ready to be in a higher level, in a harder environment, to be competing on a daily basis. We ultimately made a decision and decided that, you know, he was a player that we wanted to bring into our club, and, you know, fortunately, you know, his family trusts us and was able to facilitate that move.
Toda la familia hemos apoyado mucho. Pienso que eso es lo que lo más lo motiva también a llegar a donde ha llegado.
Growing up, our family has always been very united. We've always done everything together. For instance, with him, he's been playing since he was like 4 years old, and since then we've supported him and his passion of playing soccer.
It means a lot to me because knowing that they sacrificed a lot just to come here for us to have a better future makes me want to give them back and have like a good job which I could pay for anything they want or need in the future. I feel like it's always important to have like my family first over school, over like soccer, because if something's bad happening, if like something's bad is happening at home with my family, I know to put all the things aside because like family comes first. It's gonna be a good year or like a new change, a good change, so I could grow as a like a soccer player, as a person, as a human. So it's just easy. It's like a good change, you know.